It's April 13th, 2016, and we are at Osborne, Michigan, watching the Ann Arbor Railroad and Great Lakes Central Railroad interchange grain trains. We arrived as the Ann Arbor Railroad is shoving the second half of their grain train into the siding at Osborne. They will get into the clear before the Great Lakes Central brings down their grain train for interchange. Shortly after the Ann Arbor was in the clear, the Great Lakes Central came into view. The GLC train was being led by GLC 393, an EMD GP35 locomotive in a special 10th anniversary scheme. This was the 393's first trip in service since being repainted. GLC cuts away from their train and heads for the Osborne siding to get in the clear. After this, the AA will head north to pick up the southbound train. Thank you. tying onto the train and charging the air, the Ann Arbor 2373 prepares to lead the 1337 and 3927 south with the grain train. While pulling south, the Ann Arbor Freight stops to swap end-of-train devices with the Great Lakes Central. After the Ann Arbor is cleared, GLC 385, another GP35 locomotive, leads the train north from Osmer. As they do this, we get one more look at the 5-unit Constance, as well as the 10th anniversary painted GP35 number 393. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, do not forget to subscribe for more content just like this in the future.